The Niagara Frontier Food Terminal is looking for volunteers to paint a community mural on Clinton Street at the corner of Bailey. The director of development there says the goal is to recreate what the NFFT had in the past. They need about 25 people to come out and help next Saturday at noon. Supplies and snacks will be provided.